Everyone, welcome back to our Chinese class. It's the last class for lesson 8. Today we are going to learn the new dialogue in our textbook. So this is a dialogue between Xiaoming and Kalun. What are they talking about? Let's see. First of all, we learn the new words today. First, Dao. Dao. Dao means arrive. Arrive. For example, 我到埃塞了 I arrive in 埃塞 Next, 机场机场 You know, 飞机 means plane, so 机场 The place for parking plane is airport, airport. Next, 差差差 means less than. Next, 出发出发 to set off. So here, let's pay attention to this 差差一刻两点 This is the new time expression we haven't learned. So let's see. 差一刻两点是几点几分 So here, you know, universal expression for 几点几分 is like that. So when the minute more than 45 minutes, we can write in this form.差 less than this minute, we can go into next hour. So for example, if it's universal expression, 几点几分? Yes, it's 十点五十八分. So here, the n more than 45, right? So we can use this. So the process, 差两分十一点 So here, 差两分十一点 Next. For the universal expression, 九点四十五分 or 九点三刻 right? So this number, more than 45 minutes. So the process, 差六十 minus 45分九 plus 1点 So here, 差十五分十点 right? So here, 差十五分十点十五分 one quarter. So 一刻差一刻十点差一刻十点 So after learning this, we can see what time is it here. 差一刻两点So, 差一刻两点 Yes, it's 一点四十五分一点四十五分 So, now we learn the dialogue. 明天我妈妈来北京小明的妈妈明天来北京飞机几点到几点飞机到下午三点半下午三点半你明天下午有课吗？小明明天下午有课吗？没有课。你去机场吗？去，我一点，差一刻两点出发。After learning this, let's do a homework. True or false? 小明妈妈明天去北京 Yes or no? Yes. 小明明天不去机场 Yes or no? No. 小明明天去机场 Next. 卡伦明天下午没有课。卡伦下午有课吗？我们不知道。So, false. 小明明天下午出发。Yes or no? Yes. 明天下午出发去机场。So this is a class for lesson 8. Thank you all.